YouTube fam, what is going on? It is your boy, Dylan Flex. Yes, guys, we are back at it again with another video. As requested, guys, I'm gonna show and share with you guys some of the behind the scenes when it comes to websites and also my mystery boxes. So this is probably, and if you guys don't follow me on my personal, which is Dylan Flex, and the business page, which is Capital Vegas, you guys are already missing out. So as you guys know, I'm not the last video, but the one before that, we did mystery boxes. So I showed and shared with you guys the importance of mystery boxes. So a lot of people have been asking me, how do I get product? How do I make money? What do I do? What are some of the steps? Guys, mystery boxes are all of those. So it's an easy way to get product. It's an easy way to sell. The margins are really good. It's anywhere from 15 to 25%. I say it in my posts on Capital Vegas. I'm gonna show you guys behind the scenes of what goes down on the website and also what goes in some of the mystery boxes and stuff. Because I see a lot of people posting mystery boxes, 5%, 10% margins, just trying to get their money back. Guys, Capital Vegas does not do that. We all eat together. There's enough to go around. This is why I'm so passionate about these boxes. And I had to do another video to show you guys that this is the real deal. Guys, stop sleeping. Get your notifications on, guys. This is no joke. I'm gonna show you guys how fast some of these boxes really sell out. Because a lot of people keep asking, are you actually even posting the box? Hey, Dylan, there's no way that that actually sells out that fast. I'm gonna show you, I cannot make this up, the process, but I'm gonna show you now some of the shoes that are actually in this box. This is just some of the stuff we picked up. And like I told you guys, a lot of stuff I can't show you guys, meaning the people that I meet up with, but I mean, come on. OG Off-White Blazers, Pines. So this is some of the stuff that we just had recently sold. San Francisco Supreme. We got Supreme Fives. We have a little, come on. Reese's Bowl. We have a combination of everything that we have. And it's not just BS stuff, guys. So this is just some of the stuff that we're gonna put together in a box. Now I'm gonna do a $600 box. I'm gonna add a couple things in here that makes it 15 to 20% margins. Guys, please stop missing out. This is no joke. This is such an easy way to get money, guys. This is literally better than stocks. And especially if you're looking at the stock market now. Make sure you guys stay tuned to what this really is. This is the real deal. I'm gonna put it on the website. Let's jump into it. So we are gonna post the mystery box right now. So guys, you have to make sure you're following Capital Vegas. I don't know if the camera can pick up, but I'm going to show you what we do right now and how fast this process is. So we're doing mystery box. We're gonna do guaranteed profit. I'm gonna do all sizes because this is all sizes. I'm gonna do margins. On this box, it's gonna be 15 to 20% margins on this box. See, a lot of times, guys, you might sell higher. I always want to lowball myself, so that gives you guys more room. If you guys have stores and, you know, depending on where you guys are located, you obviously can sell more. I'm in Las Vegas, as many of you guys know. I'm going off StockX and I'm going off GOAT off a lot of these, so it really varies where you live, but I'm going off of obviously what we all know, which is GOAT, StockX, obviously the stock market of shoes. So let's jump into it. Okay, 15%, 20%, okay. I know you guys see all this all the time, mystery boxes. It's gonna be $600. It's gonna be available online. I'm gonna say link in our bio. I'm going to, so just so you guys know, this is it. I'm gonna post it here, then I post it on my stories. I give you guys the option to swipe up, obviously, too, because I feel like a lot of people just look at stories now, too. So I'm giving you the option just to swipe up so it's that fast to check out. So if you're not seeing it in your post, you're seeing it in your actual stories. So if you guys watch stories, which I know a lot of you do, this is a very, very easy way to make it happen. All right, so we are going to post right now. Okay, we're going now on the story, so I'm doing all sizes. I'm gonna say profit margins 15 through 20%. Guys, I haven't even posted it on the story yet, and we have one checkout, so I just wanted to show you that this is how fast this is. I'm not kidding. I'm literally trying as fast as I can to post it to my store. We have two now. All sizes, so it's gonna be $600. I'm posting it as fast as I can. I'm going to my website. I'm literally putting the link right now. So I'm going to Bog. Okay, give me 1 second. So now, right now, it's live on both now. All right, guys, so as you heard, it sold that fast. I wasn't kidding. Sorry for the delay. It sold out that fast. I have 7 people on. See, the people that don't have notifications on, guys, I feel like it's a disadvantage to you, and I'm sorry. I wanted to show and share you guys that it's not made up. And see, I have people checking out now. So I'm gonna go to, obviously, I have a couple messages, I apologize. Just to show you guys that this wasn't a joke, I'm gonna get off their address, obviously. people are messaging me now. So it did sell. It's not a made up thing. I wanted to express and to share with you guys how important mystery boxes are. So I even buy mystery boxes. It's the easiest way to legitimately get products, and it's the easiest way to sell it. You know, a lot of people want to become resellers. A lot of people want their product for themselves. A lot of people just want to wear some of it, sell half of it. It doesn't matter what you want to do. A lot of people do like the 5%, 10% margins, and I see a lot of that. I personally think that's BS. I think if you're trying to get rid of product, let them know that you really have small margins and it's not a joke. See, look, we already have 10 people on the website now. It's not a joke. It depends. I have anywhere from 10 to 20 to 30 people always trying to check out on the website. So I want to give you guys a fair chance, and I wanted to show you guys the process of this because I feel like the process is not really shown by sneakers or sneakerheads or people. And sorry for the attire, guys. We're just at the house right now, as I'm sure many of you are. I want to shout out to everybody. Hopefully you all got toilet paper. And it was funny because people are asking me, yo, Dylan, are you gonna throw toilet paper into your mystery boxes? Well, maybe some of you guys will get hand sanitizer and toilet paper. But I hope for you, your families, I hope that you guys are safe. I want you guys to stay healthy. Please wash your hands on top of it. And if I throw you some toilet paper, guys, use it. It's gonna be a short video. This was really just behind the scenes of certain things. It's not like a daily life. I know a lot of you guys have been asking me, can we do more daily lives, guys? I'm so excited that we're going to do day in the lives. I know the last video absolutely killed it, and a lot of people kept asking me, Dylan, we want to see more of the resale side. We want to see more of the day in the life of a reseller. Guys, stay tuned, please. You are not going to want to miss out on this. It's going to be so cool. We're going to be talking shoes, reselling, money, profit margins. It's like the blueprint on how to resell. Resellers aren't showing you this. So please stay tuned, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys for all the love. Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck.